Where's Shania?
Though it's the toughest case I've yet to face.